So driving here in Northwest Crossing, just want to show you some of the neighborhood here. Really beautiful street. So right up here on the corner is the home. That's the house right there that you're looking at on La Biche. It is gorgeous. I'm gonna do the rear entry here just to show you what the parking's like. So this is the driveway, okay. There is parking on the street, but this is the way it's done in Northwest Crossing. Okay, I'm here at 2441 La Biche. It's the front entry. Let's go take a look. It's like Brazilian cherry flooring. And a marble type of countertop, marble looking, although I don't think it's marble. It just looks, it's a nice man-made product. Let's go take a look at the backyard real quick. hickory floors. Take a closer look at some of the kitchen cabinets. Got the little deck right here off of the kitchen area. Let me check the shower again. I want to get a closer look to make sure shower head is nice and high. This looks pretty high to me, but I'm only 5'8". Nice big tub. Dual sinks. That's good. About as good as you could expect, I think. That's a natural light right there coming in. Those are great. Looks like it's got a built-in sound system. Nice blinds. Nice light. But I love the trees in the neighborhood. Really makes it feel cozy.